The idea of stem cell therapy is basically trying to harvest your body's ability to heal itself. Many patients have been diagnosed with a disease for which there is no cure, whether it's macular degeneration, stroke, paralysis, cancer. People are desperate for hope. They're desperate for any possibility that the disease can be treated, that the process can be halted or even reversed. Medicine, science, and research is not at the point where stem cell therapy is an accepted therapy or treatment. It's not approved by the FDA. These clinics are offering therapies where the stem cells are being injected into the brain, into tumors, or even injected into your eyes. There's tremendous risk that goes with this, and you cannot haphazardly go into these therapies without appreciating and understanding the dangers that go hand in hand. Many of these clinics are saying the worst thing that'll happen is because we're injecting your stem cells into your own body, it won't work. That's not the case. People are being blinded, and unfortunately, there are many, many tragedies that are occurring day in and day out that just haven't come to light. If you're even considering it, please visit our website at grossmanroth.com. Look at the 7 tips that we put out there to advise what's appropriate, what's not, what to look into, what kind of research to do. But please don't fall victim to this. Do your research, go in eyes wide open, and make a smart decision.